Terps Racing is a student-run organization. We have three different cars. So we have a Formula car, a Baja car, and now an EV electric car. My name is Christina Button, and I am the testing sub-team leader for Terps Racing's Formula car.
We design, engineer, and then compete all of our own cars, and it's all run through the Society for Automotive Engineers. So my name is Ashley Lakey. I am on the Baja Terps Racing team, and I'm the controls sub-team leader.
My role in the team is really the project manager. I'm managing our budget, our timeline, and really managing like the systems integration. We have 7 sub-teams on the Formula IC team, and so making sure all of those sub-team leaders are talking to each other, all of the sub-teams will work together.
These are interdisciplinary teams that are built of all engineering types and people out of major too. So we have a business team, we have people working on our media. My name's Abby Meyer. I am a junior mechanical engineer, and I'm the Baja team captain. Terps Racing has a really exciting point in its time right now where 2 of its captains of its high-level engineering teams are female-led. Jess and I are very passionate about increasing the amount of women we have on the team and increasing our overall diversity.
Abby and I kind of both try really hard to work with the women in engineering department. They're kind of like the experts in how do you recruit and retain women. We work with the Office of Community Engagement, and we really try to get girls into the shop. Coming into the Terps Racing shop, I kind of was quickly seen as somebody who was good at talking to people and good at forcing other people to talk to people, so I think that's something that I bring to the team.
Communication and organization skills are probably 2 of the most important things that you can kind of develop as a young engineer, especially before you go into a professional work environment. So I wanted to not only bring my skills to Terps Racing, but kind of develop them further.
It's important for us to be a diverse team because I mean, at the end of the day, we all want a well-designed, well-functioning car. And really the way to do that and the way that we're the most successful is if we have a diverse team.
Being able to see a person that's like me seeing another woman engineer succeeding at what I want to do kind of gives you motivation.
What attracted me to Terps Racing was it is such a unique opportunity to get to do stuff that you're learning about in your classes. In my classes, I'm learning these equations, these theories, but I don't really get to take it that far beyond the concept. Terps Racing lets me get hands-on work, especially with the Baja car. It's off-road, it's dirty, we're putting it together, we're problem-solving, and we're really applying what we're learning.
For Baja, we'd have to pick like lighter, smaller drivers, and sometimes those will be our female team members. So having their input based on, like especially for my system, controls, where the pedals should be, how the steering wheel is, and making sure that everybody is comfortable with the car in all parts of the design.
This last summer, Baja went to Rochester, New York for our competition. And competition is what we all look forward to. At the beginning of the year, this is what we build our car for. My favorite part of the competition is our 4-hour endurance race, where you're on the track with 100 other cars. And it's chaos. Cars are breaking. You put all your engineering, all your problem-solving skills into a 30-minute chunk where you do anything you can to get that car running. Terps Racing is one of the best ways that we've all on the team jump-started our careers. We have to face the real-world engineering problems. We have to work with a budget. We have to work with a deadline. We come out so well-versed. We understand how to design. What I've seen is a lot of people design something awesome, but there's no way to make it. And on this team, we have to be realistic. What we design, we have to make. So we come out as practical and skillful engineers.